I got not only comfortable being uncomfortable, but really charged by that, because I felt that if I were challenged, there would be a puzzle, often undescribed puzzle, that if I could solve, you know, it would take me to the next step. So that's also been very important to me.